Hello everyone, back for another video on farming here. One of my viewers asked to see a picture of video of silage, and I just waited for an egg to start silage. They just started this afternoon. Like I said this before the silage come, if there's any comments you'd like to know or any questions you'd like to know, please do not hesitate to leave a comment, and I'll do my best to get back to you. If you'd like any videos you'd like filmed, and I'll do my best to make them. If I can't do them on my farm, I will get one of our friends or one of our next door neighbours, if they're on, to film a video with them. But like I said, I'll do my best to do what you'd like me to do. And like I said to you before, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe and give us a thumbs up if you like the video. And if there's any questions, please do not hesitate to get back to me. I'll get back to you as soon as I can with comments. But like I said, people who want to see silage come in, please do subscribe to the video anyway. So I hope you enjoy, and I'll carry on filming. I said I wasn't going to talk to the back of the video, but I do apologise. But I did forget to say, before I said goodbye, you can follow us on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter, Farming Year, and I will be posting more on there. And like I said, any comments you'd like to see, you can comment on the video, and I'll do my best to make a video for you. And like I said, somebody said they'd like, can't remember the person's name, but like, I do apologise for that. The person said he'd like to see silage in, and I've waited for my neighbour to start silage in, that's this afternoon, and so I thought I'd come out and do a film. It's not our kit, like I said, we don't do silage on the farm, but like I said, I will do my best to do videos for you to make everybody happy, or try to make everybody happy, I might say. But like I said, this is the last time I'm going to say bye-bye now, and I hope you've enjoyed the video, I've enjoyed making it. Till next time, bye-bye for now.